Give me liberty or give me death. Words from Patrick Henry that sparked a revolution. Liberty is the foundation of our great nation. We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and to our posterity. Do ordain and establish this Constitution of the United States of America. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights. Chief among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Liberty will look easy by and by when no one dies to get it. These words from George Washington at Valley Forge remind us that we must never forget those who have paid the ultimate price for our right of liberty. A letter from Abraham Lincoln to a bereaved mother who lost her 5 sons to the Civil War speaks to the conscience of a nation. I feel how weak and fruitless must be any word of mine which should attempt to beguile you from the grief of a loss so overwhelming. But I cannot refrain from tendering you that may be found in the thanks of a republic they died to save. I pray that our Heavenly Father may assuage the anguish of your bereavement and leave you only the cherished memory of the loved and lost and the solemn pride that must be yours to have laid so costly a sacrifice upon the altar of freedom. Fight for liberty is an ongoing battle. John F. Kennedy so eloquently challenges a new generation to carry the torch of freedom in his inaugural address. These words are as meaningful today as they were in 1961. We observe today not a victory of a party, but a celebration of freedom. And yet the same revolutionary beliefs for which our forefathers fought are still at issue around the globe. The belief that the rights of man come not from the generosity of the state, but from the hand of God. We dare not forget that we are the heirs of that first revolution. Proud of our ancient heritage and unwilling to witness or permit the slow undoing of those human rights to which the nation has always been committed. Let every nation know, whether it wishes us well or ill, that we will pay any price, bear any burden, meet any hardship, support any friend and oppose any foe to assure the survival and success of liberty. This much we pledge and more. And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. My fellow citizens of the world, ask not what America will do for you, but what together we can do for the freedom of man. Liberty. Of thee I sing, land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrim's pride. From every mountain tide, let freedom ring. Thank you.
Yes.